Bonjour tout le monde, moi c'est Catherine, je n'ai pas appris le créole ensemble. Moi étudiant dans l'université Yale et m'a étudié littérature Haïti. Hi everyone, my name is Catherine and we're going to learn some creole together. I am a PhD student at Yale and I study comparative literature and African American studies. I know how hard it is for non-native creole speakers to learn creole on the internet. So this is why I've started the Creole Project. Enjoy. So the reason I learned Creole is because I wanted to be able to read Haitian literature. I initially fell in love with Haitian literature in French, and realized that I had some limitations because I couldn't read the Creole half. So I realized it's a pretty specific reason. But I think everyone should learn Creole. It's a beautiful language. For example, when you're really hungry, like really, really hungry, you can say, there's this expression that's moi tellement grand goût, tes tripes avalent gros tripes, which means I'm so hungry my little intestine is eating my big intestine, which basically means my stomach is having a war down there. And Creole's full of these fantastic expressions, and I can't wait to explore these with you and learn more with you. I had fantastic language instruction through a linguist named Jacques Pierre, who is now at Duke University. He was amazing, and I highly recommend taking classes from him if you can. I also wanted to mention that outside of sort of practical benefits to learning Creole if you're going to do work in Haiti or visit Haiti, it's a beautiful language. It's very expressive and so rich. And, you know, since people often compare it to French, I thought I would do a little demonstration for you.
En français, il y a une chose qui s'appelle l'égalité de son. Ça veut dire que au milieu de la phrase, ça monte. Quand on continue, ça monte encore. Et puis ça descend.
So French is kind of monotonous, and then it goes up, and then it goes up some more, and then it goes down. And I think French is beautiful. I think because writers and speakers fight against the rigidity of the French language. But in Creole,
on parle créole ou chanté. On peut dire un pile bagaille qui est intéressant, on peut dire un pile belle bagaille. Et on parle créole ou chanté.
So, do you hear a difference?